hope everybody has been doing well. Today I'm going to do a video on my obsession with the Levi's Wretched Fit jeans. And since my last video that I did a couple months ago, I have acquired 6 pairs of wedgie jeans, and I have with me different, I think there's 3 different fits and a lot of different materials, a mix and match of different materials. So in today's video, I'm going to go through all of the different fits of the wedgie model jeans, and I hopefully can explain the difference between them so you can get a better understanding of what the fits are like for the skinny types or just the straight legs or etc. of the wedgie fit. So without further ado, let's go into the video. So I love the Levi's Wretched Fit jeans. I think they're just so flattering to the body and especially very comfortable, and I love that it's high-waisted. So the first one I have here is from the Rolling Stone collection. So this one is the special limited collection from Rolling Stones, and this is what the tag looked like. I just recently got this, so I'm just gonna go through the ones that I have bought, the newest that I haven't shown you in any of the videos yet, to the older ones. So this one right here is from Rolling Stones, and it is in a size 26, and this is what the labels look like. This is what they look like in the front. They are super, super distressed and have a lot of paint splatter across the front leg right here. Okay, so it is a 5-button flies like so, no, 4-button flies like so, and then it has 5 pockets. It is 100% cotton, so it is not a stretch pair of jeans, and this is what it looks like in the front. This is what the label says right there. It is in a size 26, and this is what it looks like on the legs. It has distress at the knees areas right here, and it goes into a raw hem like so. It is the wedgie fit, but I found that the fit on these are a little tight. So this is a 26, and I don't know why, but I have to actually suck in my stomach whenever I button them. If I don't do that, I cannot button them. So I would advise that if you are going to get these, probably go up a size just to make sure that it's kind of comfortable, because they do run a little bit small. They are 100% cotton, so it's not going to stretch out at all. So keep that in mind if you're looking into these and if you like these. I really, really like these. The inseams is, I believe, 28 inches. Most of the wedgie fit models, all of them is around 28 inseams in length. And then in the back of the jeans, it looks like this, just very traditional. However, hold on, let me show you. It has the red tab right there that says Levi's. However, on the right side, it has a little rip right here under the pocket, like so. So if you don't like to show a lot of skin, this might not be the right pair of jeans for you. And then there's no other holes, it just goes down all the way like so, and it has some paint splatters throughout the legs. I really love these. They remind me of the old 2000s Abercrombie, where the distressed jeans were in, and so it reminds me of those times. And I definitely love these also because it kind of is rock and roll, very relaxed, carefree style kind of. So yeah, and right now it is on sale. This was $158 retail, and I think at some other retail it is $198, but right now I believe it's on sale for $69.99. I'm gonna link all of the information description bar down below. If you're interested in them, please check it out. Moving on to the next pair, these are just the regular Levi's wedgie fit jeans, and they are not 100% cotton. They are 99% cotton and 1% elastane, so it does have a little bit of a stretch to it, not a lot. However, it is very comfortable. It is in a size 27 that I picked these up in, and I feel that the 27 in these fits really, really well. They are kind of, it's not that it's snug, but because it has the elastane, it kind of frame you in a little bit, if you know what I mean. It kind of fits really well. It doesn't stretch that much, so I really like that about these. And it also has the 4 button flies right here and the 5 traditional pockets. These are just in a dark wash denim. I really was looking for a pair of jeans that has no distress, very traditional, dark wash, so that I can wear with a lot of white t-shirts or maybe some collar shirts. So that's what I was thinking when I picked these up. So this is what they look like in the front, and then it goes all the way down into a taper leg. These right here are not raw hems, so the hems are actually sewn like so. And then in the back, it looks like this. It's very traditional, has the brand right there, and then the little red tab, and then the pockets like that. So I really like these because nowadays we have days where we can wear jeans to work. So I can wear these to work because they still look professional, and so I love them. I'm not sure if I already mentioned this, but all of the wedgie fit jeans has a high rise, and these inseams for these are 28 inches. So if you're super tall, you might want to keep that in mind, because I believe all of them are 28 inches or maybe even shorter than that. So you have to look at the details when you're purchasing these, just to make sure that they're not super short. But I kind of like the styles where the jeans come up a little bit higher than the ankle. I don't know, I feel like that looks really nice, and it gives your legs the ankle parts that sticks out, because it's the skinniest part of the leg, so it makes your legs look skinnier and more elongated. I don't know, that's just me. I just feel like it looks nice. So this pair right here is currently one of my favorite fit from the wedgie collection, and these are a little bit newer than the other ones. These are straight leg, so it's the wedgie straight leg fit. And this is what they look like on top. It's just very traditional medium blue color. I just recently got this and the Rolling Stones pair, so that's the reason why the tags are still here. And I thought that I was going to make a video on it just so that I can share it with you guys. So these are 26 by 26. So these are in size 26, and the inseams for these are 26 inches. And they says right here, wedgie straight. It is in 100% cotton, I believe. This is what they look like. Medium blue with a little bit of a wash in the front. And it comes into, I like to roll my jeans up, but it has a little raw hem at the bottom. I believe most of the straight fit right now has the raw hem at the bottom. I have not come across a pair that has the sewn up hems yet, but they might be coming out with that soon. So it has no distress on these. They're just very plain medium color, blue color denim. And then in the back, it has this little traditional back right there, like all of the Levi's has, and it goes down like so. I'm in love with these fits. The 26 in these are kind of tight on me, so if you do like your jeans to fit snug, these will probably be true to size. If you like your jeans to be a little bit more comfortable, then go up a size to a 27. I would go up to a 27 if I were to go with a jeans that is more comfortable, but the 26 does fit. It's just a bit snug. So keep that in mind. I actually really like the wash of these too. I feel like it's a nice medium blue wash, and it goes with a lot of colors very well. And so let me see what else I need to say about this. So It is 100% cotton. It has the button flies. I believe all of my wedgie jeans have the four button flies and no zip flies at all. I believe so. So these are what they look like. Kind of very glad that I tried these out, and I love the fit of them so far. Okay, so this next pair right here is the wedgie skinny fit jeans, and when I bought these, I was thinking I wanted something new, something different to try out. So I went for a color version, and it was on sale too, so I thought it was a really good deal to get them. However, when I got them, I loved the color. It's very hard to style. And I guess because my wardrobe is predominantly very neutral palette, like white, navy, gray, and black. Only the white actually goes with this, so it's very hard to style for me because I don't have a lot of color in my collection or my closet, my wardrobe closet, so therefore I don't wear these as much as I should. That's just the truth. But I like the fit. I think it's very comfortable. So I believe these are in a size 27. I definitely should have sized down and got a size 26 in these because I feel like they're a little bit loose. The reason being is that they have 3% elastane in them. It is 97% cotton and 3% elastane. So it's very stretchy. I don't know if you can tell from the screen here that I can do this, and you can see how stretchy it is. So 26 would have been a better fit for me. However, these still fit and I still like them. It's just I don't get a lot of use out of them because of the color. They have a four button fly like all of the other ones, and they look like this in the front in a nice pinky, very girly color, and then it goes all the way down to a raw hem at the bottom, and it is skinny legs, so the fit is definitely skinny when you have it on. It is high rise like all the other ones also, and this is what it looks like in the back. So it just has the traditional pockets like so. No distress either on these, which I really like. So the next pair I have here, I've already done a lookbook on it. It is this white pair of wedgie fit jeans right here. If you have not seen it, I'm gonna link it down below so that you can check it out. I did a celebrity inspired lookbook with these, and I really, really like them. I love that they're like a creamy white color. They're not super, super optic white, but they're very versatile. They're four button flies in the front right here. It is in a size 26, but these are a little bit stretchy. So I believe the material of this is 97% cotton, 2% polyester, and 1% elastane. They're not as stretchy as the skinny fit jeans. However, they are still a little bit comfortable. They do give a little bit and stretch out just a little bit so that you can be comfortable in them. They are thinner than the 100% cotton. So these right here is definitely a summer staple, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna use them in the winter also because the color is so versatile. It's not 100% white. It is more of a creamy white color, and I love that. So it has the just a traditional five pocket and the button fly, and this is what it looks like in the front. And then it has a raw hem at the bottom. It is also 28 inches in seams. And this is what it looks like in the back, like so. So I'm not gonna go into too much details in these because I've already shown it to you in the other video. And then the last pair, I've shown this in two videos already, but I have to include it because we're doing the wedgie fit collection for this video. It is these black ones right here. It is a four button fly, 100% cotton material. It's so pretty. I love these so much. I did get a comment in that video that a lot of people can't see these because they're black. However, I just love black in general, and I think black jeans is just so flattering to the body and so easy to style. It's definitely a wardrobe staple, so I have to include them in the video. Sorry if you can't really see the fit, but at least you can see the outline of it. Okay, so these are in a size 27, and this is what they look like in the front. It's not 100% black color. It has a gray wash going through them, so if you wear it out, you can definitely see in the sunlight it's not 100% black. So that's what I love about it, more antique looking. And it has some fraying at the pockets right here, some distress, because it has some distress at the legs, like so. Both legs has these distress area at the knees, and then some distress throughout the leg as you go down. And these right here comes into a sewn up hem. It's not a raw hem. It has some distress on the hems, however, at the bottom here, so which is really cute. And then in the back, it just looked like so. Very traditional, and it goes down all the way down like that. The other thing that's really cute about these are the fact that it has this little cute details at the bottom right here. It goes all the way up the leg, I think. It's just how they sewn together at the seams, but I love that. I feel like it gives it a little bit of a nice touch. Did I mention that these are 27, size 27 and 100% cotton? Oh, and before I forget, the t-shirt I wore in this video is this cute little t-shirt right here that says Paris on it. Isn't it adorable? It's not a crop t-shirt, however, it is a shorter length t-shirt, like so. It has this cute little roll sleeves right here, like so. And that, and it is from Zaoful. I'm going to actually do a Zaoful review soon for you guys haul. I just haven't received the rest of my stuff yet, so I can't do that now, but this is one of the items that just recently came, and I really like it so far. This, I can't speak on the behalf of the other products because I haven't received it, but this one is really nice. The cotton is stretchy, it's not flimsy, or it's not bad quality material at all. I feel like these shirts right here you can definitely find at Charlotte Russe, Forever 21, H&M. So I kind of like their products from this one. Like I said, can't speak for the other ones, so we'll just have to wait until we get the other products to see what they're like. But yeah, so those are all of the different fits for the wedgie collection that I have. I have 6 so far, and I'm really, really obsessed with them. So I was thinking about getting the shorts too, but I don't know how to wear shorts that much, so I might not get any. If I do, I'll let you guys know. So let's recap. For the wedgie fit jeans, if you're going to go with 100% cotton, it is going to be a thicker denim material. If you're gonna get the 100% cotton, then you should size up if you don't want the fit to be snug. If you do like the fit to be snug, then it is true to size. The Rolling Stone collection though is a little bit tight, so I feel like it fits a little bit smaller than true to size. So if you were going to get the Rolling Stone jeans, you should size up one size, because that will give you the perfect snug fit for your body type. And if you want a comfortable fit, you might want to go up 2 sizes. That's just my recommendation. For the ones that has elastane in it, or polyester material combined with the cotton, then you probably want to stay true to size, because they do stretch, and of course, because they stretch, they're going to lose the shape more. So definitely stay true to size with those. So I think that's all I have to share with you guys in this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please do so, so we can see each other in the next video. If you haven't liked this video, please give me a like to let me know what you think about it. Thank you so much, and see you in the next video. Bye.
Strikes by my way.